pushed a reactor to the brink of destruction. He did these things believing there was a failsafe. AZ-5, a simple button to shut it all down, but in the circumstances he created, there wasn't. The shutdown system had a fatal flaw. At 1:23:40, Akimov engages AZ-5. The fully withdrawn control rods begin moving back into the reactor. These rods are made of boron, which reduces reactivity, but not the tips. The tips are made of graphite, which accelerates reactivity.
Why?